natin ngayon, guys, is ito yung topic natin, guys. Start this video, guys. Make sure that you are subscribed on my YouTube channel, and you can also follow me at my other social media, guys. Instagram Charms828 and my Facebook page CharmzDIary. Guys, na napakaraming tao ngayon, especially yung mga kababaihan, guys, is naghahanap at gumagawa ng paraan na ma-achieve ang glass skin. And to tell you guys, napakahirap talagang ma-achieve ang glass skin, especially nowadays na napakaraming factors to avoid that glass skin effect in our face. Most, unang-una na dun, guys, ang puyat, pagod, stress, pollution, at kung ano-ano pang mga factors. So, ngayon, guys, I am very much excited to share to you guys ang panibagong rejuvenating product na aking favorite as of this moment. This product, guys, is walang iba kundi ang Beauty Vault. Ta-da! Premium rejuvenating set. Unlock the secrets to beauty. Ito is ipinadala sa akin ni Miss Heidi ng Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials. And oops, disclaimer lang, guys. It doesn't mean na pinadala sa akin tong products na to, guys, na magiging bias na ako sa pagsabi sa aking experiences, guys. Of course, hindi ganun, guys. Kung ano talaga yung actual na nangyari sa akin sa experiences ko dito, guys, at kung ano yung mga magaganda at sa bad effects nito, guys, I will really give you my full and honest opinion. Okay? Meron siyang premium rejuvenating set, and at the same time, meron siyang whitening and maintenance set. Combo siya, guys. Combo. OMG. Ito tayo mag-focus, guys, sa Beauty Vault premium rejuvenating set. Huwag na muna tayo dun sa maintenance set kasi hindi ko pa naman ito nagagamit, guys. Start muna sa packaging, guys. Dumating siya sa akin na ganito yung itsura. Siguro dahil sa pag-deliver, kaya medyo UP-UP. But overall, guys, imaginin nyo na lang, guys, sana ganyan yung ano niya. Ang ganda nung packaging niya, napaka-cute. Tignan nyo naman dito sa likod, guys. O, diba? Parang feel na feel mo talaga na parang, ay, parang ang sarap gamitin ng product na to. So, when you open this, guys, meron kayong makikitang mga ganitong products. So, unahin muna natin, guys, ito kanyang Beauty Vault Kojic Soap. Kulay orange din siya, guys, as usual. And yung amoy niya is yung typical na Kojic Soap talaga sa market. Ganun, parang rehas lang naman talaga, guys, yung mga amoy ng Kojic Soap. And kung makikita nyo, 1/8, marang 1/8 na tabas ba? 1/8 kasi yung 1/8 yung kinuha ko dito, guys. Gawa ng ayoko ng malaki sa banyo ba, yung gagamitin mo siya ng buo. So, isa yun sa mga technique ko, guys, every time nagagamit ako ng mga ganitong sabon. Next is, meron din silang toner, guys, which is 60ml. 60ml yung toner nila. And makikita mo, ang cute ng toner niya, guys. And next, meron silang rejuvenating cream. Ito. Nakikita nyo sa camera. And at the same time, meron din silang Beauty Vault Tinted Sunblock Cream with SPF 45. Sa description nila, guys, basahin ko lang sa inyo, the secret is finally out. Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials Premium Rejuvenating Set brings you an all-in-one rejuvenating facial set carefully formulated and tested to help you achieve that younger, fairer, and blemish-free skin that you've been dreaming of. Experience an all-new you that everyone will rave about with Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials Premium Rejuvenating Set. Ito, you guys, yung mga benefits niya, guys. First is help nourish and rejuvenate tired and dry skin. That's true. Helps restore essential skin moisture. Helps regain skin firmness. Visibly repairs signs of skin fatigue, whitens your skin, and helps to tighten skin pores, and dries your pimple fast, and assists in lightening pimple marks, and keeps your skin smooth and blemish-free. Yes, guys, hindi nyo na kailangan problemahin kasi Nandito naman guys sa packaging nila sa outside, makikita nyo guys, merong step 1, 2, and 3. And pati din sa mga products guys, makikita mo may mga nakalagay na step 1, 2, and 3 para malaman mo kung ano yung pagkakasunod-sunod ng paggamit. Dito na nga tayo guys sa pinakahihintay nyong final review ko guys, sa 15 days review. Ano nga ba ang masasabi ko sa Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials? Pero bagong yan, guys, tignan nyo muna yung aking mga video clips. Nga guys, makikita nyo doon na meron akong mga pimple marks dito guys, talaga kasi hindi talaga maiwasan guys, hindi naman talaga perfect yung skin ko and almost magbe-breakout talaga ako from time to time, especially if palaging puyat guys. And thankful lang ako kasi dumating tong si Beauty Vault and for just a period of 7 days guys, and sa total na 15 days guys, makikita nyo talaga kung ano yung changes niya sa skin ko, guys. And to tell you, I am just so amazed by this product kasi talaga okay na kahit hindi ka mag-makeup. Yung feeling, guys, na mas gugustuhin mo pa na naka-bare face ka lang kaysa meron kang mga anek-anek na nilagay sa face mo. As in, guys, mas nag-enjoy pa ako na, alam mo yun, bago ako matulog and every time gigising ako sa umaga na parang fresh na fresh lang yung pagmumukha ko, guys. And it's all because of this product, Beauty Vault. Guys, that I love in this product is both their tinted sunblock cream and their rejuvenating cream is... Tignan nyo guys, kung bubuksan ko to, meron siyang spatula guys. Look, meron siyang spatula. So, kailangan mo lang siyang ganyan. And, yan guys, alam mo yun. And, kung makikita nyo, buksan ko to guys ha, yung rejuvenating cream niya. Talagang, ano siya guys, puting-puti. Yun, nakita nyo? Puting-puti talaga guys. Oh, puti talaga. And maubos na siya. Oh my gosh. Actually, itong Beauty Vault nila is pang 30 days guys. Pero pang 15th day ko pa lang. Pero tingnan nyo guys. Inuunti-unti ko nga lang siya kasi good for 30 days nga. Hindi na bawal kasi mag-rejuve ka guys ng more than 30 days. Kailangan 30 days lang talaga pag-rejuve ng face para hindi naman ma-over. Pero kung makikita nyo, oh, tingnan nyo guys. Maliit na lang. With their sunblock guys, yung sunblock nila talagang tinted guys, kung hindi ko alam kung nakakita na kayo ng tinted sunblock, but ito meron din siyang spatula and at the same time eto guys, oh I love their tinted sunscreen look, kulay brown siya guys kasi tinted nga guys, pero every time nilalagay mo siya sa face talagang as in napaka matte finish niya, yun ang nagustuhan ko dito, ang ganda din. And you can also put after this guys, you can also put makeup and it will just totally look flawless. So far guys, my feedback, overall feedback for this product is I totally love this guys. Salamat talaga sa nagpadala sa akin ito ng Beauty Vault kasi kung hindi dahil sa inyo, hindi ko to madi-discover. And this is just around, magkano nga ba to? Correct me if I'm wrong, 280 or 300 pesos lang guys. And you can find them, search ka lang sa FB Beauty Vault. Makikita mo doon guys and you can order it online. Marami naman guys. So, natutuwa lang ako dito kasi kiniklaim niya talaga yung kanyang pagiging glass skin effect. Yung feeling guys na pang 15th day ko pa lang ng paggamit nito and ramdam ko na yung glass skin effect niya sa aking face and I am looking forward guys up to the 30th day or kung ewan ko kung abutan ba to ng 30th day guys or up to 30 days kasi alam nyo nakita nyo naman konti na lang yung rejuve ba tas I really love the toner guys talagang every time nagamit ako pro nag brighten up talaga siya maka brighten effect guys sa aking face. Really recommend this one guys. Wala kayong makikitang set 1, set 2, set 3 or whatever. Nag-iisa lang siya kasi nga premium rejuvenating set na siya kaagad guys. So sakto lang yung hapdi niya, hindi ka masyadong pahihirapan. And at the same time, kung magpipiling na siya guys, chill lang. Cool lang, parang mga ganun. And once mag-start na siyang mag-peeling, dun mo makikita na, wow, ang ganda. Talagang matanggal niya yung blackheads mo, and matanggal niya guys kung ano man pa yung mga pimple marks or scars mo sa face. I'm also looking forward guys in using Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials whitening and maintenance set nila guys. So syempre, 'di ba, pag maganda yung premium set, syempre I feel like maganda din tong maintenance set nila guys. So after 30 days, I'll be using nitong maintenance set nila and I will also give my review for this product soon. All for this video guys, I hope na meron na naman akong na-share na kaalaman sa inyo ngayon or panibagong product na aking ginagamit na naging effective sa akin and I hope magiging effective din sa inyo. But kung hindi man maging effective sa inyo tong product na to guys, it's okay. Never surrender, okay? Makikita mo rin yung para sa'yo, okay? So, ayan lang guys. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel and click that notification bell button down below to be updated and to receive more videos coming from me, Charms Diary. So, yun lang guys. God bless everybody. Bye-bye. Till next time.